okay, apart from the fact that how did I get this LG Wing so quickly, I got one question from many people. And that was, which charger is compatible with this LG Wing? As inside the box, you don't get any adapter. But there is a USB type A to type C cable. So I went way deep into what you guys wanted to know and tested out not one, but many charging standards. That is from this 33W one of MI to 33W one from Poco to Warp Charge 30 and even Warp Charge 65 and VOOC charger from Realme. So I had to raid all of my relatives for these. And I think this deserves a tap on that like button, doesn't it? Now let's find out which adapter you should use, as the original charger is not available anywhere as of now. And I don't think it will come at all. Hence, you should prefer third-party alternatives. And the one that we had in the box, and it would have taken around 2 hours or even more, roughly. Okay, so you must be having any of these chargers from Realme, Poco, Xiaomi or even OnePlus at your home. Hence, I tested all of these one by one to see whichever supports the fast charging on this LG Wing. Basically, all you have to look for is this Quick Charge 4 Plus, 4 or 3 compatibility. As this device is Quick Charge 4 Plus compatible, but there are no adapters available in the market with that. Some are there, but they are very, very costly. So we will have to settle with the Quick Charge 3 compatible power brick. But does that mean none of the other fast chargers will work? So first of all, I tested this Warp Charge 30, and this one also charges the LG Wing quite slowly. So that's not the ideal one, and it charged the device around 5% in 10 minutes. So you can expect the device to get charged up slowly, and that is also shown on the device. And overall, it will take around 2.5 to 3 hours roughly, which is way too much. So I moved on to the Warp Charge 65, and this adapter supports USB power delivery too. So this device could charge the LG Wing quite quickly, and you can see the same is being shown by the device. And in my testing with it, well, it could charge the device around 8% in 10 minutes. And it will take less time than the Warp Charge 30, but still it will take around 2 hours to charge completely. After that, I tried the Realme VOOC charger, and that one also charges this device really slowly. And the charging time is similar to that of Warp Charge 30. So it doesn't make much sense to use this one too, as the result was almost same as that of Warp Charge 30. So 5% in almost 10 minutes, and the device does not show fast charging too. Next up, I tried this Quick Charge 3 compatible charger from the Redmi Note 9 Pro Max. And this one is a 33W charger, and you can see the logo with the 3 mentioned. So that is what you have to keep in mind. It supports Quick Charge 3. And if you want to have 18W fast charging on the LG Wing, you can use this adapter. So this one from Xiaomi charged the device really quickly, and it could manage around 10% in 10 minutes. So a complete charge in almost 100 minutes or so roughly. Plus, this one is also totally safe, as our devices officially support this charging standard. And you can get the same charger from Amazon if you want, or get the cheaper 27W one that costs only like 549 rupees and will do the same job, as it is also Quick Charge 3 compatible. Similar was the case with the Poco X3 Pro charger, and both of these have similar model ID and hence the same result. So this could also fast charge the device, and similar result to the previous one. So my recommendation would be the 27W Sonic charger from Xiaomi that you can easily get on Amazon, Flipkart or even Mi Store. And I'll leave a link to that charger in the description area, so feel free to buy it out for the best possible results and use the cable that you get with the device itself, and everything will be just fine. So that's pretty much it for this video. Don't forget to like this video if it helps you out. Press that subscribe button for more videos like this one. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.